All right, and we are back. I think we are finally facing the queen of the cyber world. Oh jeez, what is that? Okay, I'm gonna try and get around that thing. Okay, what is this? Is this the room that Noelle was in? Yes, it is. It's wardrobe. It's a bed. Go to sleep. Yes. Chris, what if Noelle came in here? Yeah, what if she has tics? Get out of there. Oh my god, is that a statue of Susie? And the search is icy real cryptid. Jesus. That would be stealing. You stole the icy statue for some reason. Whoa, this statue rocks. Hey, Ralsei, can we take this from my room? Huh? That would be stealing. You stole the Susie-like statue. Right. Okay. Yeah, this has to be the boss fight. Yep. There's the fountain. There she is. Queen, stop right there. Ah, my sweet idiot children. You are just in time to witness my world domination. With Noelle in my possession, it is only a matter of time before her will turns, and she unleashes her power, blanketing the world in. Too late, dumbass. Noelle's with Birdly. Oh. Then who this? Birdly? But he's been... intercepted. My control plugs are now suitable for teenagers. Now the whole family can enjoy eternal servitude. Sort of regal... Oh. Wait, then where's Noelle? No. Oh, I wonder. Enough already. Oh dear. I do sincerely quite like you two. It would be a shame to force you to serve me. An enjoyable shame. Oh gosh. I didn't think of the Lightners. Aren't we supposed to make them happy? Is that not what I'm doing? Oh jeez. There we go. That helped a lot. Think, Lightners have already been enslaved by me and my kin. Ooh. Kinds of funny animals and candied games. Oh no, this feels like a classic Undertale fight. Oh jeez. So may I toast to the queen? Toast to you, or making me wear a butler outfit? Bro, that's weird, but okay. Queen sips from her acid. Five dust. Staring, tapping to avoid pain. Oh jeez. Oh, jeez. Till recently, when the town's internet disappeared, now the refuge they take in the screens will slowly fade. Well, then who will help her? Her strange and sad searches, who will answer them?
Jeez. Oh, jeez. Jesus Christ. Okay,
Phew. Is what I wondered until the night appeared and created this wonderful world of darkness. Who is the night?
Everyone toasted the queen.
Now the path is clear. All I have to do is expand the dark world.
Oh, jeez. Holy shit. Okay, Oh, shit. Dual heal. Yes. Dual heal. Thank you, Ralsei. I won't have to suffer anymore. Holy shit, this fight is great. Group toast.
Instead, everyone can live inside my perfect mansion, every day blissfully worshipping me like we both deserve.
Oh, Jesus. Fuck, this is hard. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Come on, that all you got? Chris, get up.
Figured that was gonna be a bit of a challenge. Alright, let's try that again.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, we spared it. Okay, I'm gonna save here again. Go to the cafe. going to buy a lot of stuff. There we go. Hell yeah. Save again. Right. Wait, wrong way. I gotta go to the... Okay. Here we go again. God, I hate that attack. Okay. Toast. There we go. We keep loosening Birdly. Yep, heal Chris again. Mm-hmm. Group toast. Oh my god, Susie got hit once. Toast. It's literally everything at once. What the fuck? God, this is hard. There we go. Fucking birdly. No. Ultimate attack. Oh, fuck. Yes. Did I do it? Holy shit, yes. She ran away.
Whole ass. Birdly? Just now. Was nothing more than simple bravado. The truth is, that wire already absorbed all my succulent energy juices. Birdly, hey. Birdly, hey. Hey, Birdly, are you okay? Everything getting dark. Only a kiss from a beautiful gamer girl can see me now.
Birdly. What? Like... get your, like, losing consciousness and stuff, but could you speak up?
Sorry. I'm feeling a bit better.
Hey, that's a relief.
Ah, dear Susan. So enigmatic in her ways. But I can read her heart, Chris, like a health meter. And it's beeping for love. Well, enough tales, Chris. Good luck. May the smarts not be with you. Okay.
All right. So I don't know if that's the final fight, but either way, we'll continue next time. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.